And now, for the enchanting story of Cinderella.
Thank you. So this is love.
I say, young lady,
wait.
Bit stars as Mary Poppins, and Disney's Greatest Hits on Ice continues with more musical tribute.
Thank you.
musical highlights from...
arguably the greatest champions in pair skating history. Besides the gift of Sergei's phenomenal artistry and his great professional achievements, he will also be missed as a devoted husband and father. What you're about to see is Sergei's last television appearance. We dedicate this to his memory. A loving farewell to a brilliant athlete, a kind and gentle friend whose life continues to inspire us all. They kept a small apartment in Moscow and lived in Connecticut, but home for champion pair skaters Gordieva and Grinkov was the world of professional ice, wherever it took them.
We were skating since I was like 4 years old and Sergei was 5 years old in the same club, but we didn't know each other. But then coach put us together in third team. I saw Sergei much more than I saw my mom and father because he was traveling so much. And then closer, and then the last comes out. Then we decide that we have to get married.
It's perfect. You're married?
Nothing's perfect.
Yes, it's always perfect. With 4 world championships and 2 Olympic gold medals, the match was nothing less than brilliant. Some say that when these legendary champions competed, everyone else just went for the silver. Maybe so. The truth is, as a team, Gordieva and Grinkov were in a class by themselves, in their artistry, and in their love and devotion to one another.